So candy. Gelt, in case anyone doesn't know.
Is money.
It's candy money.
No, it's money.
That Hanukkah gelt?
Well, you can use it.
Back in the day, it was money.
Hanukkah gelt is any money that is given during the holiday, that's all. It's gifts for the children, that's all. Or for each other.
So the gifts were not like Christmas presents. And
that's
a
right.
lot of it. You just got a little bit of money.
That's right.
And then it turned, the gelt just became a seasonal thing.
Yeah.
Like a secular thing,
that's
sort
right.
of.
Yeah.
And so now, now the gelt is chocolatey.
Yeah. Well, it isn't chocolatey. They made chocolate money.
Right.
That's all.
Yes, it's chocolatey. That is chocolatey gelt.
Well, it's the same principle. That's all.
This. It's metal gelt.
That's Hanukkah gelt when it's given for...
Yes, if you give that money, it's Hanukkah gelt, but it's
yeah.
not chocolatey.
That's
right. This is from the laundry.
That's right. You can give our...
Dad's laundered money jar that Beck puts in her pockets.
That's right. In other words, the money you give to the children during the Hanukkah celebration
is their gift.
Is Hanukkah gelt.
Right. And this Hanukkah gelt...
That's chocolate.
That was a gift to me from Lori.
All right, it's chocolate, but it represents
to her, I'm a child.
Hanukkah money, and it's similar, that's all.
Yeah, and you play dreidel with it.
Yeah.
It's like a betting game.
Yeah.
But more like luck betting.
Yeah.
Which I guess all betting is.
Yeah.
So, there's the Hanukkah gifts we have, but no dreidel.
Yeah.
You don't have a dreidel. I could have gotten a dreidel, I almost did, but I don't know how to play it. I just know how to spin it.
Yeah, do I.
Oh, you don't?
No.
Good. Well, so if we had a dreidel, we wouldn't be able to play.
No, we would play. Who won? Who had the high? Like
you don't know how to play.
No, I could make up games that you.
Okay,
play
you is that what you do when you were a kid? You guys made up games.
I don't remember. That's all.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't remember.
You don't remember Hanukkah?
No, I don't think we spun a dreidel too much.
No. Okay.